so we'll meet him after the break. Good luck. And joining us now is Tom Tracy from Omaha, Nebraska. You're an attorney associate with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers.
That's
right. And you used to be a defense attorney.
Yes, right? I did.
All right. You know the rules and
yes,
you know the lifelines. Are you ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
All right, let's play Millionaire. Okay, Tom, going for 100. In the nursery rhyme, Baba Blasty, the sheep is asked if he has any what? Milk, wool, food, single friends.
This is the final answer.
Yeah, for $100, you got it. Up to 200. Fire plug is another word for which of the following? Fire hydrant, fire extinguisher, firewood, fireman.
A. Fire hydrant. Final answer.
Yes, you're right, the $200. Down to 300. A person who is told to use your gray matter is being instructed to do what? Exercise, sleep, think, eat.
Well, I've got to do that a couple more times there. At speed, think. Final answer.
So far, you're using it very well. You got to write the 300. Going for 500. What popular TV series features a group of students known as the Sweat-Offs? Happy Days, The Facts of Life, The White Shadow, Welcome Back, Carter.
Loved this show when it was on the air. Steve, Welcome Back, Carter. Final answer.
Yes, you have it right for $500. Going for 1,000, Tom. According to its slogan, the New York Times provides all the news that fits to what? Print, read, appear, no.
A, final answer.
All the news that is fit to print, you got it for $1,000. Okay, down to 2,000 now. All three lifelines are still there. In 1981, what candy brand introduced a blueberry flavor in honor of Ronald Reagan's inauguration? Dot, Jelly Belly, Starburst, Twizzler.
Reagan loves his jelly beans. He's Jelly Belly, final answer.
It is Jelly Belly. You got it for $2,000. $4,000. Isn't it writ, Are We a Pair? Is the opening line of what popular show tune? Send in the Clowns, The Music of the Night, What I Did for Love, All That Jazz.
Like said, I am. There's no real right answer to that. I am married, so yes, I guess I do like show tunes. And I'm 99% sure it is Send in the Clowns. And I know it's not Music of the Night. I know it's not All That Jazz. So I'm going to take A, Send in the Clowns, final answer.
Don't bother there, dear. You got it for $4,000. If it is 4 p.m. in Boston, Massachusetts, what time is it in Anchorage, Alaska? 9 a.m., 10 a.m., 11 a.m., noon.
I have a fairly good idea. Actually, on this one, I'm going to ask the audience.
You want to ask the audience a minute, okay? Audience, Tom needs your help. On your keypads using A, B, C, or D, vote now. Yeah. 56% believe it's noon, 21% say 11, and then it's 17% and 6% for noon. What do you
think? I was leaning that way, but we'll kind of count over time, so I'm going to say D, final answer.
You and the audience are right. You've got $8,000. Down to $16,000. Revolutionary Leon Trotsky was banished from the USSR in 1929 for opposing what sitting leader?
Nicholas II, Vladimir Lenin, Joseph Stalin, Nikita Khrushchev. Steve Stalin, final answer.
Yes, again, for $16,000. Tom has $16,000. He's going for $32,000. We'll come back with more on the Millionaire. We are back with Tom Tracy, our married lawyer for Omaha, Nebraska. I'm saying your dad crossed over, but it was not an easy road to get there.
No, we tried to be parents for several years, had some difficulties. One day I was at work, I was reading a magazine article, it happened to be about international adoption. Something stuck in my head, called my wife, said, I looked up some stuff on the internet, found an agency that was actually having an open house that evening. So I called my wife, Marianne, and I said, do you want to go to this just to get some information? Got the information that night, we decided to go through the adoption process. We adopted Jack in October of 2000. And just this past August, she came home with baby Sarah.
Oh, how nice. These are two little ones. So if you win a lot of money, you're going to do something special for them?
Yes. If I make enough, my wife and I talked about maybe adding a third.
Oh, that's nice.
Especially since I work. I don't have to be with them all day long.
Well, listen, you're doing great. You got $16,000 going for $32,000. Still have your 50-50 and your phone a friend. You ready to play?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's play. What 1970s rocker and his wife penned the 2002 cookbook, Kill It and Grill It? Gene Simmons? Ted Nugent? Alice Cooper? Iggy Pop?
One name jumps out at me. It makes sense. It was Ted Nugent. He's a huge hunter. I may regret this. I'm going to go with B, Ted Nugent. Final answer.
What's his name? Why the cookbook? You got it right.
Thank you.
She actually wouldn't have been angry. No?
She has been great throughout the whole thing.
So go for it. It's her attitude.
Her attitude is, this was a blessing just to get here.
All right. Well, you're not only here. You're at $32,000. You can't leave with less than that. You're going for $64,000. Let's see the question. Oleoresin capsicum is an active ingredient in which of the following? Smelling salt? Pepper spray? Shoe polish? Lip balm?
I'm going to use my 50-50 again.
Okay. Computer, please randomly take away two wrong answers, leaving one wrong answer and the correct one.
And left the one I thought. I'm going to say B, pepper spray, final answer.
You got $64,000.